no American combat forces in Laos. At the present time, we are concerned by the North Vietnamese move into Laos. There are 50,000 North Vietnamese there at the present time. Logistical support and some training for the neutralist government in order to avoid Laos falling under communist domination. As far as American manpower in Laos is concerned, there are none there at the present time on a combat basis.
Come on.